Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to edit bookmarks on Google Chrome. So first of all, you can see that there is only one bookmark saved on my Google Chrome. And let's suppose if you want to rename this bookmark, you can simply click on that right mouse key. And if you click on edit, you can see that name of that bookmark. Okay, so let's suppose you want to give it a rename. Anything, let's suppose I'm just giving giving some name. Right, so I've just changed that name, and here you can see the URL as well. So I don't need to change the URL because, you know, this is the exactly the same URL what I'm looking for. But if you want to just simply you know, edit the URL as well, okay, if you think that the URL is changed, what you can do is you can simply just copy and paste the URL, or you can just type in the URL. Okay, let's suppose if anything changed, so you can just simply type the name. Okay, you can also change the domain name. Let's suppose if this website changed their domain to .net, you can just simply edit it, right? So yep, this way you will be able to edit a bookmark on Google Chrome, and you can see that everything is okay. Now you can simply save it. Okay, now you can see if I click on that, the website is opened. Right, so that was all for today. Hope you like this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.